Hello friends, welcome to Study Camp. Today we are going to learn the poem, The Elf Singing. An elf sat on a twig. He was not very big. He sang a little song. He did not think it wrong. But he was on a wizard ground who hated all sweet sound. Elf, elf. Of yourself. He is coming behind you to seize you and bind you and stifle your song. The wizard, the wizard. He changes his shape in crawling along an ugly old ape. A poisonous lizard. A spotted spider. Warming glider. The wizard, the wizard. He is up on the bow. He will bite through your gizzard. He is close to you now. The elf went on with his song. It grew more clear and strong. It lifted him into air. He floated singing away. In his head. While the wizard warmed from his sleep, Mira suddenly fell down into a hole, and before his magic word he could say, was eaten up by